What's your favorite food ever?
What is my favorite food ever? My favorite food is watermelon.
Well, my favorite food is pizza.
Probably pepperoni pizza.
My favorite food is deep dish pizza. My
favorite food is ice cream.
Jicama.
Twinkies.
Pringles.
Chicken.
Butter noodles.
Bacon.
Anything chocolate.
Beef noodles.
Spaghetti. Ice cream.
Definitely fajitas.
My favorite food's Hot Pockets.
It's candy.
My favorite food is bagels.
Steak.
My favorite food is blueberries.
Yogurt.
Pork chops, sauerkraut, and dumplings.
What food do you dislike most?
Tomatoes. I dislike Brussels sprouts.
Egg rolls.
Mustard because it's gross.
I hate asparagus.
I don't like eating fish.
What I dislike the most is mushrooms and asparagus.
Would definitely be tomatoes.
Any chocolates with caramel in it.
Asparagus.
Ravioli.
Broccoli.
Beans are terrible.
Spinach.
Most probably like Brussels sprouts or something.
I don't like ketchup because it's gross.
I like mushrooms because they taste bad.
Did you know that 1 out of every 5 kids doesn't have enough food to eat?
Whoa, I had no idea.
That's really sad. That shouldn't happen.
That's horrible.
That's kind of messed up.
Personally, I think that's kind of sad. It makes me sad because I think every kid should be able to eat food.
This, we can't allow this anymore.
What is something we can do to help fight hunger together?
Maybe we can donate a lot more food and get more food drives, like feed my starving children.
I guess we could just donate to the food banks and stuff.
We could bring awareness to the cause. We could have a special day every single year where everybody has to donate a certain amount of food to people in need.
We should spend more money on feeding the poor.
We should have more local food drives more often.
We should have more places like Feed My Starving Children, and people should go there to help out.
We could make the food prices less so poor people can afford it.
We need a strong leader who will fix our economy so this can't happen.
We can work with programs that give food to the hungry. We can go and bring food to the hungry ourselves without a program. There's plenty of things you can do. It just takes an hour.
Someone near and maybe even dear to you might be in need of food.
Please bring food to your Fremont community by helping with the food drive.
Thank you.